This is Nick from Division of IT presenting how to install Student Office 365 on a Mac. Here are the quick steps if you want to pause this video and complete these steps on your own. To begin, go to webmail.missouri.edu and click on Student Email. Now sign into your university email with your full university email address and then click Next. This is your university password, then click Sign In. If you have a two-step authentication application, go ahead and approve it now. Otherwise, enter in the one-time passcode. In the top right corner, click on the icon or your initials. Then select My Account. In the Office Apps and Devices panel, click Install Office. This will start the download for Microsoft Office. We're not gonna have you watch everything download, and we'll just go right to the installation. So open up that file and then click Continue in the bottom right corner. Click Continue again. Then click Agree, then click Install. Sign in with the username and password for the computer. This is the password you use to log into the machine. Then click Install Software. Now we're going to skip ahead to the end of the installation so then we could talk about activation. If a window pops up about automatic updates for Office, this will automatically keep your Office programs updated, so I recommend keeping that on, but you can close the window. Once Office has installed, go ahead and click Close, then you can click Move to Trash. Now open Word or any of the main Office applications like PowerPoint or Excel. We're going to open up Word. Once it loads, you're going to want to click Get Started. Then we are going to click Sign In and sign in with the university email account, just like we did before. This is the same two-step authentication that you went through before, so either approve through the app or enter that one-time passcode. After it verifies your account, it might ask you if you want to use Intelligent Services, but that's up to you. Go ahead and click Start Using Word, then all of Office will be active for you. If you have any questions, contact the Division of IT at 573-882-5000.